Rosacea is a very interesting condition. It essentially has no pathology or described etiology, or that means a pathological process that is well defined with a source and a cause that causes it. So rosacea is essentially an entire spectrum of different symptoms, from simple rosy cheeks to major fulminate, oozing, pustular rosacea, and it can be very severe and very debilitating. And of course, not only is it a process of the skin destroying itself, but it also can be a hotbed of bacterial infestation because of all the seeping and oozing. The traditional way of treating rosacea by the average physician or dermatologist is to use creams on the face, usually steroids, that simply suppress inflammation. So they will suppress the symptoms but not deal with the underlying condition of the skin. So there are two things that we need to do. One is to take care of the vascularization at the surface so that it looks much better and takes care of all that inflammation. But underneath that, in the dermis, this is something that people don't often talk about, the vascularization shouldn't be able to get up into the top layers, into the epithelium. So just taking off or reducing or treating the top layers for all that redness and vascularization is not enough. We need to go down beneath that and strengthen the collagen matrix at the top layers of the dermis. Now, lasers are very good at doing that, and we have different types of lasers that do it in different ways, stimulating different components of the physiological machinery of collagen production. And you're going to be seeing that in the procedure that's coming up, that Dr. Pien is using more than one kind of laser to get down underneath into the dermis and strengthen and regenerate and remodel new, strong, tight, lifted, toned collagen that will keep the vascularization in the dermis where it belongs and not allow it to get up where everybody could see it. Now, as you can see from some of the before and after photographs, someone with severe rosacea can get it completely cleared up, where their skin looks completely flesh tone and normal, and no broken capillaries or spider veins or massive redness or seeping or oozing, all that is simply gone. And doing it the way we do it, by working both at the top layers and down deep in the dermis, this is truly a cure that lasts for a very, very long time. The rosacea may come back, but it won't come back quickly, as it didn't show up originally quickly either. It took a long time for it to show up. So the question is, can this be done in just one treatment? Well, it depends on the severity of the rosacea. In very light cases, one treatment might be enough. In very severe cases, first there's a series of treatments to take care of all the inflammation and the vascularization on the surface before we can get down underneath and take care of the collagen remodeling and strengthening. So for a severe case, it may take 3 to 5 treatments to really clear this up. The results, of course, are to have natural looking, smooth looking, and feeling. It feels good to touch skin that's not pustular and oozing, and it looks wonderful.